Okay, Shell's I'm doing it right now. Alright. Ooh. I like this. Current target. Ooh, bitrate's a little low. Encoded. Encoded 928. It's a little bit under 2K, but I guess I can't complain too much. Well, that aside, oh, one more thing I gotta do. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, I don't need to have a damn light on. But anyway, good morning if I didn't say so already. Not to a bad start here. Okay, here we go. Alright, now. As I stated in the title, I'm still kind of a newbie to this game. So, I did have a warrior, but does okay. Had a mesmer, but he really isn't working out for me. Guardian so far, though, I kind of like. A good chunk of his abilities. Heal and buff others. And, one thing about this game I do like is it's, very open. Like, I see a lot of other players running around. So, and, from what I understand, most of his abilities that heal and buff other players don't require him to be in a party or anything. So, That's pretty awesome. It's a greater opportunity for random acts of kindness.
Fire!
And so I'll just pick up where I left off on questing. You gotta follow a pack bull, or something like that. It's an escort mission. Gotta take a nice long scenic route here and mess with bandits.
You're kidding, right?
Wrong choice.
Refreshing.
Get over here and help me.
Armored up.
I think I was here once before. It's like, right next to the starting area, if I'm guessing right. Yeah. again. And my Twitch app needs to be restarted because my brain decided to fart. My Twitch app, it turns off every so often. Or if it turns off, if I left idle for too long. Oh, level 3. Long drop.
Oh.
Oh, okay, I know where to go. I can't go straight, I have to take a scenic route. Oh, okay. Oh, alright.
I'm gonna get you, chicken.
I've been sinked down to 5. I wonder what my stats are. Oh. So where are my stats at then? Keybinds. Scoreboard.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I'm here. Oh, that one.
We must all do our part.
Until next time.
Oh. Need a level 9 for that. And that.
What happened to those burned out farms?
That was a bad one. Centaur horde pushed north, burning everything in its path.
To see action?
Worst day of my life. It cost me my best friend and nearly both legs.
Now stretch those wounds, bud. Oh, okay. Whoops. Don't think I'm supposed to be there. That's gonna suck.
This area supplies a lot of the materials for Divinity's Reach and Beetleton alike. There are many threats to the workers, and any damage to them or their livelihoods could impact the entire region. We could use some help to keep things running smoothly.
Okay, gathering wooden planks. Do I give them to somebody or? Okay, I'm gonna assume I just hand over the wooden planks to him. Okay. Screw you, you don't need my help. So I'm assuming she's a level 80 with 7 paragon levels. At least that's how I'm understanding it. Leveled up. Yes. I can go gathering. Oh, he came from out of nowhere. Choppity chop. Attack again. Ooh, got lucky. Go get me some onions. Thank you. leaf. Yeah, that seems to be a popular setup for thieves. Like, double guns. Doesn't make much sense. I mean, the guy's a thief. He needs to, you know, get up close and do what he has to do, not to shoot somebody from a distance. Wasp noises. Must be a nest close by. There it is. I got a spider on my tail. There's some mob. Almost got a res. Damn it. Okay, that was fun. I'm level 9, so I gotta start putting those on. So I'm guessing she's dead and... Oh, not her.
Can I help you?
I'm in a different area. Oh, I still gotta do this one over here yet.
Yeah.
Let's head down there. I ain't paying no 8 cop for one of the damn things right next to me. Apparently the costs don't scale according to how far away you are from the nearest teleport node thingy.
Good to meet you.
Okay, off to the hunting lodge. Who's what? I got some men that way. And somebody died already.
A fearsome death howl from a fearsome foe. likes of such have never been seen. Show some respect.
Okay, so I'm heading the right way. So, hey, we gotta kill Boris, dude. Why are you leaving him? Level 10.
Beast has succumbed to my might.
That reminds me. Did I tell you my wife is pregnant?
Does that remind you of your wife?
Greetings, old friend. As soon as you managed to drag your rogue behind out of the sick bed, your presence requested and they demanded back at your home and divinity's reach.
Welcome.
And if you come home without telling that dazzling priestess of Duena what a fine fellow I am, I'll take it to personal front until we meet again. Nobody I know. And now that I'm level 10, think it was here? I'm looking to buy some level 10 items now. Now that I hit level 10. love how this works. It works just like the Grand Exchange on RuneScape. One stinking onion. Oh, 17 hours. Okay. Well, that was like 17 days. Like, really? Like, really? To sell a dinky little level 8 greatsword? So I basically need to wait one more day for those. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, good to know. Well, I guess I'll just head up north or wherever that. Yeah, out there. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Yeah, I've only been playing this for roughly a week now. You have any questions? Got it.
Trumpets already.
Is there a way to mark positions on the map? Kind of like what you can do on Final Fantasy 14. Like on there you can just hold control and right click. It'll leave a little flag. Oh, it's alt and click. Oh, okay. Cool, thanks. That's gonna help. He's an awful lot of running. Hey, you can't fly in this game, can you? I'm thinking not.
The hero of Schmoe returns. Come and see how friends and neighbors alike have turned out to welcome you home.
A party, Farron? For me? Or is this just an excuse to get your friends together and see what's in my wine cupboard?
Nonsense! Heroes are always popular. These nice people simply insisted on congratulating you and celebrating your brave victory.
And you insisted on breaking up
with friends'
food and drink.
You have no access to Mott's until you get the pacifier. I take it.
Still, I can't take all the credit. Your household staff was most helpful, even eager to facilitate the process. I wish my servants loved me half as much. But then, I am lovable in other ways.
And the less said about that, the better. Now wipe off that smirk. Let's go enjoy
one thing I do definitely like about this game is, my main character actually talks. I know, when I was playing on Final Fantasy XIV, your main character doesn't say a word. All I had was just a list of responses that you can choose from, and that was it. Like I said before, that's probably one of the things I like about this game.
Of honor. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the hero of Schmoe.
I'm not sure about
hero,
this.
You have everything you need. Ready to be amazed? It's the hero of Schmoe. Come have a drink with us.
Would you care for an appetizer? God's help us.
Sounds like you've been playing this game quite a while, huh? Since launch, I take it?
Take your hands off me, you scum!
Help! You're kidding, right?
Bandits!
Give it to him!
Okay.
I heard Farron shouting. Where is he?
I saw those ruffians dragging him down the street. They're going to kill him.
Calm down. See to the other guests and make sure no one else has been harmed. I'll go after Lord Farron.
Someone get the Seraph!
Beg me for death.
You messed with the wrong bandit!
Oh, okay, so it moves with me. Another one? I'm guessing this guy must be a boss. He's taking forever.
Refreshing.
I'm guessing he's upstairs.
Yep.
Thank you. I'm feeling much better now.
Am I pleased to see you? Though if you wanted me to leave the party, a simple "Begone, freeloader," would have sufficed.
I'll make a note of that. Any idea who these hooligans were or what they wanted?
Not really. I did hear them discussing a farmhouse in Schmoe. They were going to lock me up there with the rest of their hostages.
Then I have more work to do. I can't save you and leave the others to rot. Bad form, you know.
Count me in. I may not be a centaur-killing berserker like you, but I can take care of myself. I'll meet you there.
Oh, okay. Power, precision. Upstairs, I'm guessing. Might take me back around. Yeah.
Time to make those louts pay for ruining your party. I've got my good sword, sensible shoes, and my fighting coiffure. What else do I need?
You're as ready as you'll ever be. Glad to have you with me. But do me a favor. Stay close. That way we can protect each other.
Don't worry about me. Swordmaster Bongo the One-Eyed told my parents I was the best student he'd ever seen.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm guessing it's a cave, and I gotta find a way in. Get it. Not seeing an entrance or anything. Let me see if there's a underground passage at the basement of the house or something. I mean, it's a basic. It's a basic low-level fucking quest. I shouldn't have to go on YouTube to find it. Never mind, found it.
Sending you the cleaning bill.
You asked for it. I could use some help.
Help us!
little help here.
Looks like someone's come to kill me, boys. Let's return the favor.
Alright, I'm guessing this guy's lost.
Refreshing.
I need your help.
You got me.
Oh.
A little help here.
Thank the gods you came along.
Thank the gods you came.
Thank you so much, both of you. I'll never forget this.
You're still in danger. Gather the others and head down that tunnel. You can escape through the abandoned farmhouse.
And if you know any fair maidens, be sure to tell them who rescued you. The dashing Lord Farron. And his friend.
Just get yourself and the others to a safe place. That's all the thanks we need.
Speak for yourself, old chum.
Before I go, take these documents. I lifted them from the bandits when they were manhandling me. They mentioned some kind of leader in Divinity's Reach. Is that helpful?
It is indeed. Thank you. Now please go.
How about you? Refreshing.
Protect me.
Well,
get over here.
I kind of want to get out of the opener.
Do now.
Refreshing.
I'm going to.
Captain Thackeray, we've had the most marvelous adventure. My friend and I defeated these delinquents with panache and aplomb. You're just in time to celebrate our victory.
So that's how it's pronounced, aplomb. I thought it was pronounced aplomb.
And again, I should have known the hero of Shaymore wouldn't let your kidnapping go unanswered.
No one hurts my friends without answering to me. And look, we found this letter in the bandit cave. Someone in Divinity's Reach is pulling their strings.
No common thug would use such expensive parchment. There's a paper maker at the trading post named Sinfursarai. Terribly prickly man, but I bet he could identify the design.
Captain Thackeray, let me talk to the paper maker. I'll get the information you need without anyone realizing the Seraph are aware of the traitor in the city.
A solid plan. I'm grateful for the help, but be careful. Whoever's behind this plot is playing rough. I'll be waiting in the city to hear what you find. Try to keep Farron out of trouble between here and Divinity's Reach. No promises, though.
Oh, shield, definitely.
All done.
Ooh, what do we got here? So... I'll choose that one. Okay, so... Both of these are, both passives are going at the same time then. Alright. So I don't have to switch between the two. Self-condition removal. I was already doing this before hitting level 12. Okay. Spirit, seal, radiance, valor. Okay, these are all locked. Spirit weapon, signet. I don't even know what they do. Cures a condition from yourself. Lightning of Wrath. For a brief time, heal yourself based on percentage of damage dealt. Ah, 25 second cooldown. 6 seconds. Oh, okay. Or protective healing shelter. Everybody moves around way too much for this to be useful. Same thing there. I'd have to be able to get everybody right in front of me in order for that one to work. I'll probably go with that one. All specializations. Oh, no, still locked. Below the health. Oh, 75%. Okay. I don't know what a lesser symbol of wrath is. Serum mystic symbol. Into the target area. Oh, that's another one that's up. Stays in one place. Signets? Okay. Yeah, I was... Oh, I wasn't going to. I was just seeing what they did. Increase condition damage. Okay. But like I said, I was just checking to see what they did. Grant Aegis when you're struck below. I guess it would help a little. 30 second cooldown. Gain vigor. Choose apply bonus to allies when activated.
Ooh.
Great when there's other people around, but is it good to go all in on Cygnus, like just spend all the points, or should I just save some? Oh, I see. Okay. Granny ran a boat to herself. Oh, shoot. So, I can't put my healing ability on here because he's not really going to see me using this all that much. And I could probably see maybe later on in the game getting three conditions on me at once, but I doubt now. Not at this level. Oh, wait.
Duh.
It does heal me. Okay. I guess I gotta head back down there.
Somebody get those idiots away from the pipes!
Idea what to do. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, that was a mess for him.
I'm going to...
Urge to kill rising!
Yeah, this class uses a lack of gap closer, too. And I got another guardian in the group. Two other guardians in here. This guy here with the sun symbol next to his health bar and 59, is that kind of like what Paragon levels are in Diablo 3? Once you reach level 80, then you just start earning those. So it does kind of work like Paragon levels then. Because in Diablo 3, once you reach the level max, you'll start earning extra points, like I'm guessing are like masteries.
Yes?
Had a deal, you thick-headed sap.
You said centaurs. You didn't mention catapults. Double the pay or we're leaving.
Double? How am I supposed to make a profit when you charge so much? Forget it.
I don't see that you have much of a choice, little man.
Money-grubbing Norn. You'd spend it all on ale anyway. How in Melandru's name am I supposed to get this?
You there. You look like you can handle yourself in a fight. I need to get to the garrison, and my oafish guards just turned coward. What do you cost?
Cost? I'm not a mercenary. I'm here to ask for help identifying the craftsmanship of a piece of handmade paper.
If you found quality paper in Divinity's Reach, I can assure you, I made it. Reams of paper are like snowflakes. I know my pages as well as most people know their children.
Can you tell me who bought a particular piece of paper? I'm investigating the matter for the Seraph.
Yes, I could. But why should I? I'm a resident of Lion's Arch. Your queen's got no authority over me. And my clients expect discretion.
Please, it's very important. Can you make an exception?
I'll make you a deal. The road to Shaymore is dangerous these days. Protect me until I reach the garrison, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Okay, so let's get started. This is an escort
mission. I need this information as soon as possible.
Away from these unclean masses. That armor merchant smells like a seasick crate.
Protect me!
Thank you.
protect me!
Centaurs have erected catapults! Secure the gates!
You can't make me stay out here. The centaurs will eat me.
Our orders are to seal the gates until those catapults have been destroyed.
Why are you wasting time? Destroy those catapults!
You guys coming with me or not?
Very well. I held up my end of the bargain. You're safe. Now tell me who bought this paper.
Safe? Barely. I feel like I was run over by a herd of marauding Dolyaks.
That paper was made of pulp from the Severine tree. It's one of a kind. I sold it to Minister Zaman. He has exceptional taste.
Thank you. That's all I needed to know. You might be called as a witness if Zaman is brought to trial, so don't leave Divinity's reach.
How very quaint. If the Ministry sends a formal summons, I'll come. At least they'll use decent parchment on the subpoena.
Interesting quest. Never would have thought a quest would have centered around paper before. This waypoint is outside the instance. I don't get it. I thought I already did it. I didn't give no reward or anything. I'm not sure if teleporting there would actually be worse for me or not. So, just to play it safe, I'll just follow the green arrows. Oh shoot, I thought this ended the previous one. Thank you. I'm gonna head to Claypool. It's probably my favorite town, if only because, to me, it's named after Les Claypool, my all-time favorite bassist. One of my all-time favorite bands as well, Primus.
Nice to see you.
With the garrison nearby, we don't have to worry.
Oh,
yeah. There's a bank over here.
Fire!
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Just got a lot of stuff to dump off. Oh, what did I do?
Fire!
There.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Take aim.
Oh, that's junk.
I told you, my sister's family is coming down from Shane.
We should go there instead.
And risk getting robbed or worse? No, thank you.
Fire!
I'm guessing that's a two-handed weapon. Yep.
Try attacking me as I
go. That's medium. Marketplace, let me head over here. Get rid of my junk.
Fire.
I have everything you need.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Welcome.
Debatable.
Fire.
Iron hammer.
Not bad at all. It's more complicated.
You'll find everything you need here.
What's complicated mean?
Big game.
I'm not sure about this.
Can I help you?
Time is precious.
Yeah, not bad at all. Let's keep at it. Big game.
Oh.
Oh.
Eventually, I want to get a thief going, so I'll hold on to that.
Maybe one day I'll move to Divinity's
Bed. Not a torchbearer. Can't really think of anything that's going to inflict conditions on anybody. Not a range fighter, same thing there. I'm more of a maze person than anything. 17-6 to water.
Huh. I'm not sure about this.
Oh hell, I already got one. Yeah, so I can get rid of that one.
Game.
What do you need?
Fire! Okay, I guess I can't sell it.
Goodbye.
My time is precious.
Soulbound. Might be able to sell.
Fire!
Meow.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Oh, okay.
Things were different back in my day.
Soulbound him, so I can't even.
Were they any better?
I can't even take it out of my bank.
Not really.
Fire!
Guess I'm stuck with it.
We're safe from centaurs here. The garrison protects us.
Protection isn't enough. We're at war. We have to win, no matter the cost.
We can't exterminate them.
Why not?
Okay, okay, this is gonna do it for me. I gotta break off.
The craft fair is a
good
place
for a baby. Get something to eat. Plus, I have to work tonight, so I gotta shower, shave,
and
gotta lay down and all that, so... But hey, Garuda, thanks a lot for helping. Thanks for hanging out. Yep. Take care, man. See you next time. I wanted...